In this video, we'll show you how to set up 4KX with Nintendo Switch. First, connect the included Elgato USB cable to 4KX and to your computer's 5 gigabits per second or faster USB Type-C port. Then, connect the Nintendo Switch power supply to the Switch dock. Connect your existing Nintendo HDMI cable from the HDMI out port on 4KX to the TV or display you normally play on. Then, connect the included Elgato HDMI cable from the dock to your 4KX HDMI in port. Finally, place your Nintendo Switch into the dock and power it on. If you want to use a headset with your Switch, you will need ChatLink Pro to hear game sound in your headset and capture that game sound for recording or streaming. This is due to a limitation with Nintendo Switch. We have a video covering ChatLink Pro with Nintendo Switch in more detail linked in the description. To start capturing Switch with 4KX right away on Windows, head to elgato.com/downloads and install 4K Capture Utility. To begin recording with 4K Capture Utility, click on the red button at the bottom center of the main window. When you stop recording, the video will appear inside of the Library tab. You can explore the folder with the recording by right-clicking on the recording and going to Open in File Explorer. You can customize recording resolution, frame rate, bitrate, and file location inside of Preferences under the Recording tab. A full video walkthrough of 4K Capture Utility is linked in the description and up in the video card. 4KX can be used in OBS Studio on Windows and macOS. To add 4KX to your OBS scene, on your sources list, click on the plus button and choose Video Capture Device. Then select Elgato 4KX from the device drop-down list. On macOS, there is one more step for audio. Click on the plus button for your sources, then add an audio input capture. Then select Elgato 4KX. If you are using ChatLink Pro, you will need to change the audio input on 4KX. For Windows, open up 4K Capture Utility. Go up to the top right and click on the gear cog icon. Then go into the Device tab. And from here, change audio input from HDMI audio to analog audio. Click on OK and close 4K Capture Utility. For macOS, you will need our macOS Capture Device utility, available at elgato.com/downloads. Then on the main screen, change audio input from HDMI audio to analog audio, and then close the utility. iPad can also capture video with 4KX using the Elgato Capture app. The setup between your Switch, display, and 4KX is the same as before. Elgato Capture for iPad is available for free on the Apple App Store. More information in the description. 4KX can even be used to stream games right into Discord by going to Screen Share and choosing Capture Devices and selecting Elgato 4KX from the list. Then make sure the audio device is 4KX, so the game sound comes through to your Discord viewers. If you experience any issues with receiving a signal from your Switch, take your Switch out of the dock, go into Switch's settings, TV settings, then set the resolution to a specific option, like 1080p instead of automatic. Then disable match TV power state. If for whatever reason things aren't working quite right with your 4KX, please reach out to our support team at help.elgato.com. Subscribe to us here on YouTube to learn more about 4KX and other Elgato products. Thanks for watching.